Greetings. I'm glad that you're here with me and that I have a chance to perform for you, even though almost no live performances are happening at this point in time. I'll be playing a short program for you, which was actually the last recital at Northwestern University, where I'm studying, before all performances were canceled. This program consists of three pieces, all in the key of E-flat. Chopin Polonaise in E-flat minor, Brahms Rhapsody, opus 119, number 4 in E-flat major, and Brahms Scherzo, opus 4 in E-flat minor. The Brahms Scherzo was actually thought to be the first piece for solo piano that Brahms ever wrote, and the Rhapsody is considered the last piece for solo piano that Brahms ever wrote. I'm so happy that I can present this short recital for you under the auspices of the Hastings International Piano Concerto Competition. My time at this competition in 2016 was one of the best moments in my life. Number one was the people that I met. Number two, I would say the food. Number three, I would say the weather. I remember running through a lot of rain, actually, before performing in one of the semifinal rounds. I think it woke me up, and I must have played well enough to pass to the finals. I'm so glad that you're here to watch this program, and I wish you all a very safe and happy time for the future. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Thank you.